Hi, good morning. I'm Chris Leung. Today is 15th of May 2017.
Sunny day.
Monday. Actually, we want to do it on yesterday. But yesterday, because of Sunday, we can't do it. A lot of patients. And why we want to do it on yesterday? Because of Mother's Day. We want to give some love to all the women. So we choose to the Monday because of the not that busy, and then we can concentrate. So today is an off day for us, off day for all the Wato. Hello everyone!
Hello!
So, today, choose for today because why? We are off, we are this off day, we go for the contribution charity to the leprosy in the Zero home. So what is the leprosy? It's called Chinese, Guangdong, we call it Ma Feng Yin. So this in the Singapore, they have established since 1971. So last time they have 80 something people. Then because of not enough medicine or what, then slowly die one by one. Because this leprosy, their family don't want them, then throw it in this serial homes and take care. And then 80 people, then last about 50 people. This time we going is only left 32 of the leprosy sickness. So what we want to create for this in this Singapore, create some love, caring, loving, and support. Because no love and no from the parents, and what we do. Our team will give the best of the best to contribute the time and love to them. And yesterday, my team, you may market there, bro.
Mustafa.
Going to Mustafa because Mustafa open 24 hours. So after we dinner, we go for the buying all the stuff for 32 set. 32 set. All the daily usage, we go there about 12 morning. We come back about 2 o'clock, 1 to 2 o'clock morning.
Yeah.
Come back at 1 or 2 o'clock morning. Then it's good. Then we don't want to contribute money or some stuff because they have some history, what they give, and then their stuff picking and give it to their own family or what. So now we are separate for 32 set and pack everything to pass it one by one. So it's whatever the sex belongs to them. Good. And tell me some history about this Dana.
History guy. So, leprosy? Leprosy is a contagious disease. Long time ago, it's an ancient disease. So it's a bacterial disease, so it's actually spread when someone has a tuberculosis. So tuberculosis is curable now, even leprosy is curable now. But way back then, way back in the 40s and 50s, it's not curable. So when lepers, when they get this disease, their skin is damaged, their nerves are damaged. So you won't find people having lepers or leprosy anymore. Unfortunately, these people, they have been abandoned by their family, so we are going to visit them. So unfortunately, it's only left about 32 of them. So I believe 20 over of us will create love for them today. Over back to you, Master Chris.
Yes, wonderful. We are, all our team is looking forward for today. Actually, everyone, they are looking forward for today. Today is a special, and some of the what I call even in Singapore, like all my Cyber Avengers team, what I got the contribution team, like Diana, all the volunteers like Diana, Lucy, Helen, Happy Mary,
Kenny,
and Robin. Yeah, everyone they also go there for the contribute. Don't you have to give me a man, you have to say a go. 1877.
Oh,
Elvis. Elvis. Elvis also, the day he called me, he said also join us for the youth event. It's very good. Actually, I can see a very big love from all the Singaporeans. We do our best. Actually, Ma Feng Yun, when I small, I also hear from my mom. My mom also say in KL, you know, got one Ma Feng Yun in Kepung there. Kepung Ma Feng Yun. But not that famous right now. Because my mother, you know, last time people say, hey, Ma Feng, don't go near to them. After that, you got to hear. That's why this time I'm going for this one, because this one will not transmit. Yes, there are no transmit, because otherwise now it's already cure the sickness already, but abandoned by the family, no one take care. So we just go there, see what can we do and what can we give. The most important is not about distance from them, it's about correct how to bonding the love to them. Good. And
Diana
preparing to sing a karaoke using a magic mic. Actually, the mic is good, no? Yeah. But then you give me the whole mic, I see. Got someone, and then got song inside. So good. So I can sing. Alright. Actually, I don't know how to sing. But holding a mic, I simply sing. Suppose you give me the Hokkien song. So I simply sing. You also don't know. I also don't know what I'm singing.
You only know something.
So, today is free and easy. And my team usually after finish show, free and easy. Suppose they can go around, but they are very tired. They all go back after dinner. They all go back and sleep. Really, go back and rest. So I can see how tired they are of them. And today, they are going for the charity and free and easy. So they all can buy things for their families, for the family members for the Mother's Day yesterday. So thank you very much for all my team that. Separate from your family for a while, because you are contribute to the world. So after this go back, they are delayed, their family. Mother Days! Happy Mother Days! Good thing from Singapore. You guys are miss your mommy? Miss your daddy? You miss your mommy? Mommy, daddy?
We kidnapped Joanne Lim. She's a mother also.
Also kidnapped mother. She's a mother of three. Mother of two. Mother of two. Yes. And Mother Days with us.
They sent me social, they sent me the picture, flower picture, the bear picture to me. So surprised. Surprise, even I'm not here, they sent something to me.
So this few days, are you tired?
No. Still earth energy.
Sure or not?
Yes.
So Joanne is a volunteer from KL. He now is a physical to help. Last time is always in the internet helping, answering this one. Now he's this time he want to make a big change, big difference, and then ask a permission for her husband. And her husband very supportive. Thank you, John, and thank you to the two children that allow a mommy come for 10 days in Singapore. So if this is the first time he travel alone without husband.
Yes.
So husband is from Cam. So Joanne is very good, and then you can see really take a lot of nice picture, and now I see a lot of nice picture. So sometimes I take a picture and now I can recall back a lot of moment. So this is sending to you, Mother.
Yes.
Mm.
This one belongs to Kisser. This one will be
Daddy's. Before that, I give a present for my mom. Then after that, after this Singapore trip back, I will bring my mother to Hong Kong and Macau for the World Tour guitar. So I got one stone cue to, but I go do a treatment at the same time. I ask my mother go there and trick for me, so I can rest over there. See more church come. Actually, because in Hong Kong and Macau it's not that busy, so I can spend a quality time with my mom. And the day I asking mother, you want to go Hong Kong? Yeah, I also want to go. Long time I didn't go Hong Kong. I also want to travel because my mother like me like to travel. So this is a good opportunity for me to spend a quality time with my mom because since last year November, I hardly to see my mother, talk to my mother, and then I stay in my sister's house in Australia and then come back do an operation. So I can say I'm a very bad son. During that time, 3 months, and during hospital, I only visit my mother one or twice only. So then after that, in Chinese New Year, after that, after Chinese New Year, then I'm in US. So I feel sad. So now it's May. Now it's got a, at least got a, and then she condition is good, perfect, very good. Can school people already. So means okay. Go back and school everyone. So happy. I miss my mother's voice. I miss my mother's school. So I can hope this opportunity in Hong Kong and Macau, my mother school me every day. And good. I miss my mother's voice. And also I miss my wife and my Titi Lala, all the women.
All the women.
So fantastic. So we are thinking about on the way to the Cedar Homes. We are late because we are late. One is a packing. The second thing is we got a consult treatment. So when we are in the lobby and the staff got injured on the ankle and leg. So master food treat all the staff in Mercure Hotel in Bugis. So the staff also happy. And yesterday we also happy that have a dinner with Vivian, a very best friend of mine. I know her since 2000 until now. Every time I come to Singapore, he always bring me the very good food. And yesterday we go to what restaurant? Yesterday we went for the dinner in a very hard cooking one. Even Lee Hsien Loong also go there to eat. And then got one special room is only for the Lee Hsien Loong family to dine. And then at last, after that he know I'm here. Hey, you are the Master Chris. So yeah, I'm the Master Chris. And then he say hi to me. And then
Zhao Shan Ku Xin.
Ma'am?
Zhao Shan Ku Xin.
Oh, we go to Zhao Shan Cuisine. Is Zhao Shan Cuisine is a Tiu Chai food. A very very famous one. And the owner come and then he said frozen shoulder. Can't move, so on, and shoulder cannot move. He said I cannot hope or what. Then after that, he see my Facebook, and then opportunity I take a picture with him. Then I fix. He go for so many place for treatment, everything specialist. Then he finally see me. Then he can up already. Even the host Vivian, husband is Jerry, also got frozen shoulder about a month. He don't dare to see me because why he's get very painful. And then he also went for so many places to treat. No, so less than 1 minute, everything okay already. Then fantastic. At the same time then the owner of the Tiu Chau runs suddenly disappeared. Why he going to look for a wife and come out, and the wife got an ankle injury for 10 years. So on the spot, so on the spot fix the wife ankle. So So wife also got an ankle injury for still pain for 10 years already. 10 years, ah?
10 years.
More than 10 years. After that, I test a four movement and as usual I do some magic. So within a minute also happy. Then he said, want to bring whole gang to, I know so many people, I know here, I know this one, I know here, I know all this one, I know CEO of the Singapore Airlines. So I bring here, I say, all fully booked. I say, fully booked, maybe book for the September one. Yes, he already appreciate a lot and then very happy. He very happy and then he take a personal ticket and drink. Drink also drunk. Hey, you want my wife here? Yeah, my phone got a little bit problem with this one. Am I Wawai there? Am I Wawai there?
It's
small
one. It's
a... Wow, you see? So nice the bus! Wow! This is a pre-story bus. Pre-story. You need a pre-story part one. Using this part and jump up. Yeah. Take a chance, stop. And then we fly off. Still got 3 more days to go. Tomorrow start treatment at 9 to 7. And the day after is 9 to 7. And the last day also 9 to 7 is on 16, 17 and 18. 18. So it's a fantastic day for me. This is wonderful. And we got how many staff all together? 24.
25.
Huh? 25. We got 25 staff in this trip. It's about 2,000 people. It's a very big group. 25 staff and 3 Black Hawk down already. 4 Black Hawk down. 4 Black Hawk down. One is Larry, the Lempe, scuba instructor Lempe. 4 in sick. Then the second one is Kim, sick. And then Macy, sick for half day. Sean, collapsed today, can't move at all. And also, Justin, also sick, but he can still manage. So I have to give him to make sure he drink a lot of water. So for my job, it's not easy. It's have to use a lot of energy. And you just imagine you stand for 12 hours non-stop and no proper lunch time and no proper dinner time and no proper breakfast. After that, eat little bit breakfast. You cannot eat too full. Eat little bit only.
Thank you for all the volunteers.
And thanks for all the volunteers. Bring all the fruits, food, very nice food. That's why they all can sustain.
Yep.
If I follow my style, I don't think herbal tea.
And
SOUP soup.
Yeah.
So ABC soup. And I like the papaya, really nice. The papaya bring the stucker. The Singapore stuck. That one papaya buy a lot of nasi lemak and also the papaya. Chicken accent also. And also a lot of present for Kiki Lala, I'm very happy. Not me happy. You buy everything for Kiki Lala, I'm more happy. And the papaya is very nice, and all the food is a very, very famous one. Even the chicken rice also very famous one. And also the tantat, very nice. So that's why I eat a lot this time, you see, I fat. So usually all my staff is very elite. They are standing for 12 hours, even like Joanne is a volunteer.
Practical
experience. I see every time you're taking picture and then like even the Cyber Avengers team, all the Cyber Avengers team like Diana and Helen and also Happy Mary and Rosie, they are whatever they're holding the video and the leg, lift up one, lift up two, lift up three, lift up four, and sometimes in what you can see that like, snowing, can't breathe because it's too tired already. And this is a zero home. Okay, contributed by government one. volunteer is limited.
Oh, the volunteer is limited.
Yeah, no, no. Let me go there. So sorry. You see, three of them. Three mother. They are waiting for us. So call Junwei. So yeah, PM me, please call me back as soon as possible. Okay, I try. After I cut off this one, maybe. So I have to check. Call Junwei. Now I'm in doing some charity. I can't stop this machine and answer you. I'm sorry. Give me a time. Alright. Oh, 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 Singapore Leprosy Relays Association Sira Home. Very good. Hello, good morning. Chris, Jonathan. Hello, how are you? Thank you, Jonathan. Jonathan is helping. Good.
See you on 17 or
so. 17. Alright. How you know about me?
Facebook.
So you know I'm here today?
Today is second.
Oh, okay. So this side, come here and helping for contribution. Hey, Elvis! This is our best singer, Elvis Presley. Thank you. Oh, Elvis, also my patient since November.
Yes.
Yeah, October, October, November. I think it's November.
Yeah.
And this fella, cyclist. And this is my team, you see. Wow, very good. Very good. Oh, wow. And this is Singapore Leprosy Relays Association. Sira Home 18 Wong Kwok Wheel. Singapore. And this one also. This is not my stuff. Jonathan.
Me, for me.
So I'm allowed here, you. You see, yes, Edmund is trying to do a good video for you guys, and also Nick also doing some good video for you guys, and we are here, and all the staff here. Hello, Joe-san.
Also,
Rosie.
This is the person in charge.
Hello, Leo. Hi, Francis. Thanks for giving us an opportunity to visit. Thank you very much.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah. So, can you tell me some history about here?
This one? Okay. These people actually, they got leprosy before.
Okay.
Yeah, got leprosy. Last time, in the 50s, 60s, there are no cure for, no treatment for leprosy.
Okay.
So, when anybody got leprosy, keep away from for health reasons.
Okay.
So they are staying in this propaganda unit.
Mm.
Anybody got leprosy in this room
also
for health reasons, not because of anything. So they are, but of late in the 50s and 60s,
50 and 60, okay.
They got, they found a drug called Dapsone.
Dapsone. Can buy in the pharmacy?
I think Masi Doctor.
Masi Doctor, so, of prescription.
Later on, they got a better drug called MDP, multi-drug therapy. So the drug fit there. So then anybody get leprosy to be treated.
Mm.
So these are people who are stay inside. After treatment, they all render not infectious, they discharge.
Discharge.
So when they discharge, some of them, they got nowhere to go because they stay inside very long. Okay. Some of them lost contact with their families. They are no known families.
Means how long they are lost contact? About more than 3 or 4 years stay here? Or?
No, they stay here for life.
For life? Wow.
Forever.
So nobody take care of them, we take care of them.
Alright.
Most of them, they are discharged from the unit called Chabaka unit. They discharge. You see, look at them. This disease caused disability. Loss of finger, loss of muscle, loss of leg. A lot of them even lost a leg.
Okay.
After a lot of them, no leg. So we take care of them until they expire. Unless they want to go out on their own, we let them go. These are voluntary.
Oh, voluntary. So it's a support by government or
private? Support. Actually run by one association called the Singapore Leprosy Relief Association.
Okay.
So they are the ones who take care of them. Letters to ask people to give. Last time it's quite easy. All these foundations have us. But now they, because of some problem with the gift of this support, got this one. This kidney foundation then problem. So nowadays the money goes to National Comchest. Comchest to give us some. Just take care of many charities. Mm-hmm. So they give us a lot of us certain stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Actually they give us about 100,000 a month. A year. A month about 10,000 now. But it's very we usually send letters for appeal for donation.
Mm-hmm.
But nowadays they don't give us directly. They usually give to community church. Community church usually give us.
Community church, yeah.
But the sum is very small. Not enough. They need 900,000, but only they give us 100,000.
So usually spending is in the medicine or daily use?
Supply, everything. We take care of everything. If they are sick, we send them 3 doctors.
Oh, 6 times? Okay, understand. Mm-hmm. Good, understand. Thanks for all the very valuable information. Alright, good. So now, left arm, how many deposit?
Now there are about 32 down here.
32.
Because the newcomers are all very old. So. Mm-hmm. You know, once they discharge some, they stay outside, not they come here.
Mm-hmm.
But if they feel that they've got no way of living, they'll come here. So we take care of them.
Yeah, when I'm small, I also hear my mother say, "Ah, your leprosy is one of the cannot cure."
Yeah, everybody but very scared. Nowadays, you all come. You know, last time these people don't usually visit us. They hear the leprosy, they don't even come out of the car. They go away.
Yeah, that's right. That's why you don't too near of the place
because they scared. They're scared. Even the children come, they don't tell my parents. My parents don't like me. To come. Not now, Nowadays, we all, I think, they know there is treatment for that.
Yeah. Now no more like your leprosy sickness or what, because of medicine.
Yeah.
Can be cured.
Can be cured right now. Good.
But right. See, the stigma is still there. Got a lot of people, some people still better play safe. You want to come.
What is the stigma?
Stigma means they think they scared and still. I tell you, you're going to shake one of the hand, I tell you, you're going to wash. Because their hand are different from my hand. I mean, very warm. The hand you see some of them, especially those people who got no fingers.
No finger.
And go and shake their
hand. Cold one?
No, cold one is like a piece of wood.
A piece of wood?
And you feel very funny. And then you want to wash. Every now and then people can give a great packet, the free ice cream. They're not scared, no. But they shake their hand, they feel very funny. Afterwards, you go and wash them. Try and shake some of the hands.
Good. Let me try. Good. I think we have to. We have to call, what I call, we have to deal with intimacy with them.
Last time, everybody will come, he's scared of you, he's scared of them. Yes. They are very sensitive. And then you shake their hand, they all feel shocked. They don't come, they all very frightened. Mm. So you must make sure that you shake their hand.
With full of love. Now no problem, I can touch them.
I can guarantee.
So how long you are in contribute here already?
About 10 over years.
10 over years. How come, what make you will help
over here? I was working in a ministry where I really take charge of this Texas disease. Sexually transmitted disease, all this under my control. I do this in Texas disease.
Got it. Very good.
So I retire at the age of 55.
Okay.
So my boss tell me, nobody want to look here, can you help me out? So I help.
Very good. Yeah, very good. Yeah, very nice person. Thank you very much.
Thank you for
Thank you. You have done a very good job to the society and helping to all the people that
you are doing a good job all over the place, all over where you go.
You know.
Yeah, we know.
Thank you so much. Good, let me have a look.
You just go down, you can speak dialect. One up.
Hokkien. 不用，应该的。
Francis Tan. Over here is a very nice guy. I learned so many things from today, just about less than 10 minutes only. He explained everything. I can feel it from my heart. And why for all of these people, they are very loving. You see, they are very smart from the heart. So I want you all guys, especially for our team, the most important one you are here. The first thing, why you are standing here. And the last 2 days, what are you doing? Your contribution to the whole society, to the world. And I know you guys are really look forward for today. So today is the most wonderful days of the whole event. And then whatever you trust me, today you come here to do some contribution. Tomorrow you treat all the patients in Singapore today, 16 until 18, then you can feel totally different from the heart. If you can overcome helping all these special people over here, then you know what you mean. You are helping other people like. If you can, today you can. The most important I want you all guys to do, doesn't matter what you can see, intimacy, a touch or massage or what, to make communication or talk to them. The most important thing, always using your heart. Treat them like your family members. Treat them like your family members. Imagine this is your mother or your sister or your grandma or your daddy, mommy here, but they have a sickness over here. What can you do? And what love can you really can give? I can see like Papa sitting here, it's a very nice, very pretty. And yesterday is a Mother's Day. Really, yesterday is a Mother's Day. And she's very wonderful. So I don't know they have spent the time here how long. So last time it's about 82 people. Yeah. And now it's not only 32. And I treat them like a family member. They really need your guys' help, love and caring. and start a very, very good ties with them. So I want your guys' favor to help me to spread the love to all around the world. And also I want to thanks to all the Cyber Avengers team for Musketeer. For Musketeer. One industry, one in Japan, UA contribution also.
And then there's another one, Jonathan.
Jonathan and Elvis. Right. Come on, Elvis.
Rosie.
And this Jonathan? And this Elvin.
Hello.
Elvis, I know him since November. He's my patient. He fell down from bicycle all the way from Singapore to Malaysia to get a treatment over here. And all these are three figures. That's why actually for another one, spend a quality time with a family member, husband. And this four musketeer, I don't know what to say. It's a really, I can see like sometimes people complain why it was snowing. And then standing whatever, I see that holding camera and standing for 12 hours non-stop. Really, they are very hard. And also Jonathan, also my patient also, he know I'm here, he also come and do a contribution. And I want to thank all my team, Wabao team, they are always looking forward for today. They are really looking forward for today because why? They really need to give love to everyone over here. And of course, my team is not a robot. About four people, Black Hawk down already. Six like him, Sean, Justin, and Larry. And also, Ashley also stomach not feeling well. And Macy, half day leave because of sick. Now okay, really. I know she's body resistance very good. So I really thank you all guys for every day more than 12 hours, 12 hours. And no breakfast, no proper lunch, and no proper dinner for you guys. And I want to thank for all the patients and full of love contribute to us. And all the food, that's why we learn to waste. We put up the center, you can share with each other. I can see all the kids, all the patients, you think the food is very nice. So now it's about 11 o'clock. I give you guys 1 hour. Time is very important for everyone. So I don't want you to lap up here, lap up there. 1 hour, what can you create to everyone? Now we got more, I think everyone cuts in there, I think about more than 32. 32, I want you all guys go for the 32. Of volunteer and 32 deposit patient over here, then you can all give love, not only one person, then you can swap, you know, like a 2P, 3P together, you can play around. No, so send the love to everyone. Okay, the most important, using the heart. Okay, good. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Hi, got the
year. Ah, yeah, before you all go, I want you all guys taking one pack to one pack. One person to one pack to one patient. So I want you all pack one pack. You choose which one your favorite, then go for that.
Okay?
Later you lap my leg.
Chinese New Year will come here to visit them. Yeah, my community, like, every year Chinese New Year will come and visit them. So every year we will sing the same song.
Okay. Tell me why you are here.
Okay.
First time.
Yeah, because I came to know about Sila Home is about 15 to 20 years ago when you were at the old place when my auntie cooked mee siam and give all the people to eat. And that time that really is about 200 to 300 residents. As time goes by, every year I come, every year the people is getting lesser. You know, I feel so connected to them. So every year I come and see, hey, this auntie not around, that uncle not around. So I feel very bad. So that's why when this time round, when Steffi asked me, I said, yeah, we should come here and spread some love to them because every year I come, I miss some of them. So hopefully I don't miss any, but this is life, so no choice. So whatever time we have here, we will share all our love to them so that Nantan before they give this word, they feel love, you know, and people do care for them because these are the people that last time, all their families don't want them already. So I feel very bad, you know, and I feel very honored that I can come and share my love to them because I have my own family, my mother's still around, and then you know, every time like Mother's Day, our whole family 30 over will gather for dinner. But these people here, they got no family to help them to celebrate even their birthday or Chinese New Year. So my community, every year Chinese New Year will come here to buy goodies back, to give ang pao, to sing with them and bring joy to them. Yeah, that's right. Thank you for what you are really, you know, take this chance to come and share their love. I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Okay, show, the show is start now. Go.
Okay, go.
Okay, lấy gì lập gì?
Thank you.
跳舞啊！你表演 moonwalk。Chris is bringing her to the toilet.
Okay, then my second floor.
Second floor.
These are my deformities.
Yeah, see the leg. So if I do some donation, donation or charity, will China do that?
Oh, this one
you
take care of
them,
right? I see.
Good enough.
The feelings like you do a receipt again for these people, you know, I don't know how to account for that. Thank you.
So this is
a dormitory.
Dormitory?
These are female dormitories. Male is over the other side. Ladies only.
So this is very nice. And as you can see, yeah, praying for the Christian,
Jesus.
Always Jesus.
So no, they all pay any religion. They don't stop there.
Very good.
How are
you?
Hello.
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 吃饭了，吃饭喽。哦，又忘了困。他讲他睡觉是吗？
骨骨聲講話幾中氣同大聲喎，
死唔去呀？係華華雞。 救我救死我一排
嘅。邊個娃娃？
咦？
邊個娃娃？
娃娃。
娃娃好人啊！
好人。救我係救我，我死咗噶啦！佢個食嘢頂咗肉咁啊，都唔知道只腳啲人出嚟講去咯，去咯，去咯，講我去咯。Some may be dimmer,
you got choked by, you know what?
The choked
by these grapes.
Grapes are?
The doctor peel and get me, follow through, blue bag. Cannot
blue bag. Say, you are blue bag, hello?
Ah, Manuel, blue bag.
Ah, you got to get it, I don't know. Come on, sir. Some may like a much more, some may subject to change on our
own. You know how lamb side of all the
other? I look,
look at it, think I learned it.
真
係唔該，死過翻生喎！
啊，死咗又翻
生。娃娃好嘅，娃娃，娃娃勁。
打
波，
好嘢
啊！
好嘢，
好嘢。關啱
度，唔關呢二十幾年
嘅。啊，二十幾年咗啦。
住咗二十年啦，六十歲入。
最需要係乜嘢咁度？你係
冇咩需要，呢度一日嗰日都要飲咩地方？係咪？
好嘢！我哋嚟，你最需要我哋愛乜嘢呢？
你哋中意玩咩，我哋歡喜接受咩。我哋唔阻隔，係咪？啱唔啱？你哋歡喜啊！啊，買咩俾我哋，我哋咩都接受，係咪？啱唔啱？
啱用我啲嘢。
啱咩唔啱用？你買到梗係啱用啊嘛！嗰啲蛇粉啊，啊嗰啲牙膏啊咁樣。
蛇粉牙膏
啊，毛巾啊，咁咪啱用咯。明白冇？
傾偈啦，愛心啦，
係啦。頂你身體健康，頂你年年年年安安啦。頂你哋想咩得咩啦？
想咩得咩？
頂你哋
身體健康啊，最緊要。
啊，身體健康咯。你有冇入過麻吉林坡嘅麻風院
啊？吉林坡麻風院喺夾道嗰度。
啊，你有冇去過？我哋入，我哋有去。
有
人哋煲口呢嘅，煲口車咋？嚇？
我哋
慳
啫嘛。
食飯。
冇位俾你放。
冇位俾你放。
冇位俾我放啊！叫我後
半地下啦。
後啦，
後地下先啦。
玩你啊！你車後面。哎呀！係咁樣啊？
啊咁樣邊個你睇啊？
咁樣正講啊！好嘢喎！你係邊度人嚟㗎？你係？
我係東莞人。
嚇？東莞啊？
啊！
哦，東莞，東莞係中國嘅喎。
係中國，我中國出嚟嘅。
咁你離開咗好耐啦。
啊？
離開咗好耐。
好耐啊，三歲啊，嚟到而家啦。
咁你自己嚟啊，或者啊家人啊？
冇啊，我阿媽帶我出嚟嘅。
阿媽帶你出嚟。咁你冇你自己冇組織家庭咩？你老公啊？
有組織家庭咯。
係。你老公咧？
我老公生死咗二十三十年咯。
哦，咁細路哥咧？
細路哥嫁曬咯。
有翻嚟探你咗係咪？
有，拜六都嚟緊，仲買得你去煲湯俾我飲。
好啊，好啊，好啊！
啊，
起碼呢度好啦，你唔使擔心。你起碼呢度好多朋友照顧你嘛，嗬？
係啦，係啦。
如果喺屋企咧，驚你有咩時候艱難。
係啦，係啦。
OK 啊，好開心啊，睇你。
係啊，唔開心就一日，開心又一日，係咪咁講啊？乜嘢開心啲就好啦。
我去咁多地方，今晚全部都係講唔開心又一日，開心又一日，不如揀選擇嚟一開心。
係嘛？係
或者不如都everyone share嚟。
係咪咁講啊？
啱。
咁不如我哋開心一日係咁講。啊，八十幾歲你想咩啊？好似我今日過得一日賺到嘅，聽日過一日又係賺到嘅，係咪咁講？係咪咁講啊？呢度啊近嗰度嘅。嗰度係近過呢度㗎啦。
好啦，你好㗎啦，你俾好多好多愛心我哋。
冇啊！
我哋喺身上學到好多嘢，跟你學習。
我唔好咁講。我同你講，我哋聞過棺材香過飯㗎啦，係咪咁講啊？
冇啦。
見到棺材都唔會行嘅。
即係證明你係睇化曬咯，好多嘢睇化曬咯。
我喺出邊十幾年，咩唔睇化？咩世間上啊？咩我都有見過。
打仗的時間又經過了、
啊、日本打仗來新加坡我都知道那時候我九歲不知八歲
九歲八歲、
啊、當時我阿媽是做日本工我阿姨是做卡巴拉
卡巴拉是
什麼即是趕工啊
哦趕工卡巴拉
卡巴 拉,、啊、卡巴拉我們趕人叫這樣啊掘山啊這樣趕人啊這樣啊帶我去那些日本我都懂講幾句日本話打啲吉多
打啲吉多、
啊
係咪啊？講多謝先啦。
啊，
算啦，先生，唔好意思。
我係玉，早晨。
早晨。禮貌啊，呢啲
啊。禮貌啦。啊，見到你就咁樣日本話。啊，阿啲吉哥 ，good morning。
嗰時有時間難過嘛，打仗時間。
阿爺走難有咩地方去啊？嗰陣時我哋啲牛車死啊，炸咗魚露，你咪知咯，死人街嗰度啱唔啱？牛車死嗰度咪炸咗魚露啊？啱唔啱？啊，嗰度死人街啊嘛，啲人叫根本就係叫盲人街啊嘛。
盲人街
係盲人街啊，有啲人叫牛車水，點解叫牛車水咧？
係咯，做咩叫牛車水咧？
舊擺咧嗰啲紅毛人嗰時候未打入。日本未打入，
打入咪1942嗰時啊！
啊，嗰時嗰啲捷靈人咧，攞啲牛咧，咁攞啲水嚟賣啊嘛。咁啊車嗰啲水咧，兩隻牛，咁啲人咪叫咗牛車水咯。
哦，牛車水係咁樣嚟。
啊，係咁樣嚟。
而家牛車水好發達咗啊！大佬，而家裝備好發達喎，依家好靚。
而家幾靚啊！嗬。
好靚。所以依家你睇翻每一個地方都有歷史喺度
嘅。有個歷史啊！戲院後街又點解？
戲院後街唔知喎。
你唔知啊？
唔知喎。
咁有個戲院樓底啊，邊個響嗰度？呢個梁醒芳咪起戲院後街住過噶嘛？做戲噶嘛？啲人咪叫戲院後街咯。
話我哋話幾多？咁新加坡幾多特點嘅嘢？仲有咩介紹？
啊，廟仔街。
廟仔街啊，聽。
有冇聽過？
有聽過，但係唔知點樣嚟嘅。
點樣嚟？一客低。是住人的樓下有一間廟仔拜神的
哦，人廟仔街啦。
係啊，啲人很恭敬叫廟仔街咯。
即係尊重嗰個土地先。
啊，係啦，咁啊
叫廟仔街。
啊，咁啊叫廟仔街咯。咁樣嚟因嘅。舊擺我住牛車水噶嘛。
哦，你住咗牛車水。
啊。我舊擺住牛車水啊嘛。
所以喺新加坡個歷史都好長時間咯。
好長啊！
乜嘢風風雨都過曬咯。
啊，過曬就咩都見過曬啦。
你一個細路哥係兩？
三個都係引住過嚟。三個靚女係人哋噶嘛？哎呀，我忍住個嘢忍。
冇啊，三個女係好嘛，賺多三個仔翻嚟嘛。
東
係嗰個生個仔，你俾咗人哋啊嘛。女唔同啊，生俾多三個
都係女忍住個你。係人哋嘅，唔係我哋嘅。
都係一樣嘅咩？
三個都係女，
三個女送三個仔翻嚟睇到啦，係咪？係，大時間啦。哦，有半聲嘴咧，所以你嗌我搞搞氣啊！
陣間
啦，
先嚟嗰份。
好啊，
吉隆坡幾好噶？
吉隆坡係因為全部吉隆坡過嚟。
我有去過幾百隻吉隆坡，有去過呢個咩啊？
時尚街。
啊，成日咩？呢個咩啊？嗰間誒啊，呢度唔記得咗嗰度叫咩啊？長城啊，嗰個好多人上個山上邊嗰度咧。嗰度我哋有去過，
喺嗰度做咩？去遼啊？
你人民仔女報效俾我哋，叫我哋去嘅。
有咁過癮啊！
我哋邊有本事去啊？巴士車載我哋去。
嚟好啦，但係又係一日遊好，幾日遊。
咁我哋去麻風苑住一晚咯。
哦，麻風苑喺個夾棟嗰度。
啊！你哋冇去過嗰度？
冇啊！嗰陣細個，阿媽唔俾去嘛，依家又大個，我媽唔知道，咪偷走過嚟啦，帶埋過嚟啦。嗰陣聽講麻風苑要驚噶嘛。
係啊係啊，依家冇噶啦。
以前連接近麻風苑都唔敢啊，嗰度唔好去啊，又好污染啊，咁樣，所以依家唔
係
啊。
係啊，狗擺人好驚噶。
好驚啊！依家冇啦，依家。
你冇聽？
做咩？
啱食滿會冇喇沙嘛，咁你火性到起角咯，起角行去變咗粒咯，狗擺唔會咁樣噶。
咁只腳咧？
只腳啊，只腳撐到嘢咯。
撐到嘢
啊！嗰擺我哋去故事，你咪知啦。過海度拜神，咁去嗰度玩咧，玩咁樣我哋去嗰度，好中意玩嘅後生。咁咪撐到嘢，撐到嘢唔識得咩都係咁樣，咁樣俾佢變咗爛咯。
哦，
冇理佢咯，
拔咗出嚟咗咯。
心尾就爛，冇辦法啦，爛到歪咗咯。咁歪咪割咯，個醫生講你唔割唔得，入邊啲骨割唔到，啊發炎咁樣割咯。
明白，多謝曬你個開心，真係食飯喎，餵你食下飯。
唔會，哦，食面啦，
今日。
食啊，你哋食嗎？
啊，多食咗唔該。
好，食啊食啊。
好，得，阿幫手嘛。
唔使，關咗個。
好啦，招呼。
啊，至巴啲又唔食嗰啲辣椒嘅。我嗰度有啊，成條我減食噶。
剩咗好雞肉。哇，恩人喎，你係。
娃娃。
娃娃。
那么什么娃娃？
No。
娃娃没家的。
哦，娃娃这，娃娃也对了，刘德华。刘德华。
娃娃。
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 Brother, oh, that's why I call you brother save my life. 死咗翻生係咁，好彩係你，所以永遠都記住你嘅。娃娃好啊，大家見到藍色嘅樣，吉林人黑色，馬來人竹綠色同埋白色，藍色你未見過咧，你所以唔知同佢講咩話。藍色人點樣同你傾偈咧？就但係見到藍色嘅話咧，威爾斯就邊間都要聽呢個，我哋都要坐。
有好幾次我都識解問。
See? See? Outside raining. That's why every time I cry, raining one. Next time I don't want to cry anymore.
Yeah, okay, this era is Pakistan.
Now stop raining. Just now I cry, it's raining. Now I stop, it's stopped.
Sorry,
rain
for the heart.
Move the
space here.
Very good.好啦 ，Esther 嚟到你做做義工。
咁我影咗少少啦，因為唔好力，因為太多人。
So this is a very nice picture. Can bring 公公婆婆 one day trip. Make a life meaningful. They are singing and then pray. I like to see picture one, you know.The moment of the loving, caring, and a set ESN, and wow, so happy. The two pretty girls so very happy already. And this is quite a correct moment for everyone. Wow, I like this black and white picture. Black and white picture is more to the memory. Color picture is still the event, but I'd like to see a black and white picture. It's called a memory picture. Sila notice board. Wow, I like this picture, a portrait, like a family picture. And even Mui Mui can spend a quality time with Papa, flying playing some catching the fish and ESN Good Thai Carnival 2016. Wow, very good, huh? And this is a Chinese New Year. Oh, good. So, wow, this is good. So small, they already contribute to the society. This is good. I give him light because why? So young, he contribute to all the people and make all the Gong Gong everyone happy and also celebrate the Chinese New Year. Oh, this guy's fantastic. This is called the God of Wealth. God of Wealth means giving some prosperous and healthy. What I mean, the prosperous is not about the money. Prosperous is mean you're prosperous in everything. You got a wonderful health, wonderful happiness and everything. And this is what the Popo get during the Chinese New Year.Love and caring, even the lion dance. And this is promote AIDS, assist and coordinate or release a person suffer from leprosy. Vision mission to avoid and suffer of the leprosy suffer who are the visual regarding or race of religion by provide the basic life and collective program to ensure all life their life to the fullest.And this is a team. Multi-purpose hall. You can see it. And a player. Ah, see, you think so happy. And a Victor. And Jonathan and Joanne. A discussion.So Victor is a full of love person always, and even in Vivian also very loving person. He take care not only oldest, he take care of Wato also. He's like our mommy. Come here, see what.
too long, huh?
I miss my grandfather.
Why?
Yeah. Because he passed away very soon. I want to see my grandfather still here. 80多岁啊，可是我外公去世的时候60多岁。
你几岁的时候？
我那时候才13岁。
13。到13岁。
然后想到现在，他们不在，来不及孝顺他们。
没关系，现在有机会吗？全部都是你一家人来的这里。
对。
No matter whatever you see, all the list is called your family members. So never regret.Because why every oldest is a word is a part of a family. Show some love to them. Actually, you are crying because you are missing someone. They are here. They are missing a love. So I can see you are full of love. Go ahead. This is Macy. We call it chili padi a little bit, but it's very very nice and very cute. We always make people happy.But now she cry. Happy? Cry? What, Lele? Hi, how are you? Uncle, how are you? Uncle, are you sitting down? Mong 小姐 Mong 小姐 Oh, you know, Mong 小姐 Oh, look Mong, I said you Mong, 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 Mong.Wow, so guy, this is our door guard. Wen San. So after we have to do some contribution.To over here. They are really need money, so whatever we have, we contribute. The most important, the love first and time for them. And the Deposit Release Association. Aki is the staff here.And raining, just now come, wow, full of very good. Now you can see raining, but the sky is still bright and started raining in Singapore. Good. Oh, yo, whatever I said, more raining. Don't simply say, now if I say, more raining. So every time my tear come out, sure raining. Now I say, stop.Now, see, stop already. Uncle, calm down. 要帮手吗？
要给你拜年，拜年。
今天啊，15号啊。15号啊，对了，星期一。昨天是五圣节。More and more raining. Yeah, kill the world.我又要，我喺入边 reception 嘅，
做緊工。
我喺度做工嘅 ，I work here。
你有冇
同先傾偈
講
嘢啊？我有嘢。啊，有咩幫到你？啊，
係依個獵法師，你入嚟啊？你入嚟做咩？你有冇手串夾鐵冇啊？喺呢個位。身痕啊？應該係，應該係飲威酒。啊！嗰啲冇嘢，嗰啲冇嘢嘅唔使。啊！嗰啲係酒莫嚟啫。成身痕嗰啲唔係麻風，嗰啲係酒莫。所以你唔係飲酒嘅事啊。O K。係，你不是食 ，your skin itchy 啊 ，so what you did？You want to check whether you 不是啊 ？How you feel got any blood come out or what？No itchy. Got drink any beer？ Yes, I yesterday. Okay, never mind. It's a reaction of the beer. It's okay, don't worry. Okay, thanks for calling. Bye bye. See you again.
師傅，那個貓
咩叫啊？一齊咗兩年，從電話接過嚟，呢個做個保鏡嚟。頭先嗰個貓好笑啲。係咩？係嗰個貓好笑。Action！Hello， 依係新加坡麻風院中心，係你嘅老婆肯送佢入嚟啊？好啊，冇問題啊。係點樣痕法？屎忽有出水冇？屎忽冇水出。嗯，你睇下身上啊點樣？好多點點紅紅啊 ，OK 啊，冇問題可以入嚟啊，冇收費嘅呢度冇收費嘅，啊住幾耐啊？永久啊？哦，你想掉入嚟啫，得可以冇問題啦，我明白嘅呢啲嘢，得你帶你老婆入嚟啦，嗯，係點樣？有咩會有咁問題啊？哦，尋日飲酒係咪？哦，酒莫嚟冇咩大問題，酒莫 OK 送你入嚟搞掂。好，拜拜，得，拜拜，啲人見啦。好，寫低個簿先，啲人一個入嚟。你名叫阿金，好，得。依個就係我個 staff attendance record， 睇下邊個今日冇做工。
Okay, good.
So, I'm a staff over here. No one walk alone. So this is very good. No one walk alone. I'm set procedure, guide, everything wise. And committee chairs, we are supported by National Council.係，有咩幫到你？
我
本
入住。
你入嚟住啊？passport 唔該，同埋你嘅信用卡。
一晚住幾錢啊？
依度我哋咧多數入一日包三餐嘅，但係三餐唔係我哋煮嘅，人哋幫你。咦？你馬來西亞人嚟喎？係
啊係啊。
馬來西亞唔咩？你嚟依度嘅？
我馬來西亞貨值冇。
貨值冇我啊！依度新加坡唔得喎，你個一個準證係嚟講係病者喎。
我有病者，我有嗰個醫生證明㗎。
證明乜嘢啊？
你嘅外黐嚟跟
㗎。黐，哎呀，肯定可以入你嘅硬，你嘅硬豆雞，同埋哎，你嘅豬腳係鐵嚟喎。你有冇飲酒配合冇？
飲酒唔
會入。飲酒唔可入，唔得喎。你試下飲兩杯酒，如果你行，我可以俾你入嚟嘅，我都可以有辦法嘅。
好，咁我出去打兩隻杯。
唔係啊！你飲就嘔喎。誒，
你又知嘅？
冇變冇變。
哇！呢個真 good。A I T H music hit full。哇 ！So nice。
搞啲無釐頭嘢嘛？
This is Sila Holmes. Wow, this is good. Declared by the President of the Republic of Singapore, Dr. B.H. Sherrod. On Saturday, September 4th, 1971. Wow, this is a wow, metal right now. See? Got love. Here, like. Yeah, like. Very good.
律師，啊，你中意聽gossip㗎，其實。
Car also don't go down. And then you take them to go and take buses. Some of these people can recognize the sign. Not especially the blue. I need flat. See, some of them are flat means it's not because they're born flat. They are disease strong. So some of them can recognize the numbers.
你好狂哦！哎呦，我家人帮佢沟通，你帮佢沟得通。Spend time 咧，啊，跟住 family 大近，我又讲我啲好 specialist 嗰啲学点话。Good。萬歲先生董事成，呜，落裡花正走超我，
你的头部有多累了，
我心碎中的冰影响咗啦。面味夠厚，
面味
夠
厚
嘛，幾開心。Look like me, I don't scared。面味蓋到做咩咪做咩咯，又一個杏包精。
Humpaujing. And also Humpaujing. This one cry have to what? Because mascara come out. And then become black black here, black black there.差錢啦，嗰日俾佢唱曬。你哋唱咪得咯，唔使大聲啲咪得啦。靚女，
望過去嗰度影相。
耶！起手，耶！
我喊你，我喊你，我喊你。
同佢唱咩歌？
冇啦，唔識唱啦。
東海三唱到。啱嘅人。望過嚟。
你睇你幾靚。
See Frederick. Frederick also in the car also want to be in be participate with us in Singapore also. Even though he's busy driving. Wow, so many love to you Frederick. Who are you?
Yeah.
Wow, Frederick. So many love for you Frederick. Oh shit.
来兄弟来 xăm, massage, như massage. Có lạc con không ạ?
Cảm
ơn. Ê, xíu mình thấy những coi này lên coi này. Chúng sao được coi vậy?
Có ngon lắm thì phải được coi là cần là xong rồi.
Cái xe quẩn xe
Thank you.
So battery also not enough battery already, so I have to stop a little bit. Let me see about.
Thank you. Don't want.
我要怎样拿着这个手机来拉拍拍照？对的，嘿呀的。哎，他们那有那个。
哎，安哥。
那。
Now we have a very nice photograph with all the memory people.
Memory.
So good, we are going for the makan. The patron also finished already, so I can see them before happy.